What is up, guys? This is FrenchCat22. Welcome to another video. I have Gravedigger, aka Justin, here with me. How you doing, man?
I'm doing pretty good. FrenchCat22, also known as Bo.
So, just between us, my friend is not here with me right now. So we are gonna do lots of videos, and we're just gonna keep doing videos because we're good like that, and we can just.
I just shot you in the head.
I tried to shoot you back, but you dodged my moves.
2,000 cuts.
You're just gonna keep bouncing off forever.
It was like boinky, 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 boinky.
1,000 cuts is west of the Highlands. If you're looking for the Slab King, that's where he'll be. Now be careful though. Kind of lost it after Hyperion killed his dog.
Okay, well, that's good to know. I'm gonna pull out some shock weapons because these guys up here are poops.
And I have a shock weapon equipped. Of course I don't.
Alright. Are you ready?
I only have one shock weapon available.
I got my shock pistol. I'm ready to kick some sucker butt.
Snapped it.
I got him. Just run. I don't want to have to deal with this. That took a lot longer than I needed to. Robot!
Crossing sniper for the win.
Alright, protect me real quick. I need to swap my weapons.
Hello? Wake up! Wake up! I was trying to.
I need to get my robot melter.
And now you will fall.
That's it.
Alright, I got my robot melter on, dude.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh my gosh. Get out of here. Get out of here. This is way too much fun, spoiler. Will you destroy him? I'll be down here. Oh, it's it exploded! It exploded.
Now, where was I? Snipers are important. This is gonna be a whole episode before we even get there.
Alright. I have the meltiest of robotic melters.
All Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drops lost to pressure attacks taken out of your
That one cuts us this way.
You pay for what you
I'll provide backup support in a moment.
Can you do it before I die?
Nah. Backup support!
You were too late to help your friend, Mr. Repair Survey. He got exploded.
There's your support. I killed some.
Get up. Get up. Do that door.
Sit up, robot. You are adequate.
I wonder if you can snipe with a rocket launcher. That was a bad idea for you.
I'm on fire.
I'm coming.
A
reminder
to all Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drops lost in pressure attacks will be taken out.
I'm coming as fast as I can. I'm hurrying. I'm here.
I've got you.
I'm gonna die. No. You stupid robot!
Support. Because I'm being attacked by robots.
Coming to be backup support, or you're coming to have backup support? Coming to be backup support, or coming to have backup support?
Both. Well, that kind of helped. Alright, I'm gonna pull out.
Alright.
Do I need to pull out the rocket? The rocket tuck gun?
I already used my rocket, so
rocket.
You can use yours.
Alright, I'm ready. There's some, let's go.
Warning, coming into contact with iridium runoff may result in slight exoskeleton obliteration.
In slight endoskeleton obliteration.
I'm confused. Weren't we just here?
Yeah.
We could get in there a long time ago. We didn't have to go through that. Is there a catcher eye? Yes. Alright, they've got repair surveys. Hurry up. Well, I guess I'm coming with you.
Why?
Because. You're the best driver ever, you know?
Yep.
I'm gonna just get out here. Okay, well, we just spent half the episode doing that.
Is it normal that I just got goldfish in my eye?
That's where the vault key's being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the control core. Hopefully.
No, these are really high-level guys.
Gravedigger, is it normal that I just got goldfish in my eye?
Fire!
I'm gonna go in to get the checkpoint.
We got an intruder!
Intruder, huh? Sounds like Hyperion sent another assassin. All right, boys, fight like badasses or die like bitches. You'll have to fight through the slabs to reach the king. Be careful.
So you warned me after we almost die from a couple dudes. All right, well, let's run this way and completely ignore everything.
Oh, PA Psycho!
Oh!
So,
this is good. I'll shoot him with slag! I could. Alright, well, I'm gonna switch out to my better weapons. Infinity pistol, that's very
much needed. Yeah, I was using the infinity pistol that whole time.
Die, please. No, fire! Rocket launcher, attack!
Keep firing, thank you.
Keep firing, okay.
That's exactly what I'm gonna be!
Dusty?
Dusty,
was that
the
dog?
Snowman, was a jolly happy soul.
No! I think Dusty was his dog.
Hi, Mom!
We're gonna lose a lot of money during this part.
You're just in a video.
You were in a video.
Dad! No! 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 No!
Run! Come here, buddy! Come here!
No!
Don't go towards him. He kind of murders
you're
your
kill
face.
Yourself.
Oh, I'm dead.
I don't know what to do.
Crouch
behind me. Crouch.
I saw a Goliath and I panicked.
And what did you do?
Goliath!
Oh, crud.
I accidentally made him mad. Oh no, oh no. What do we do? What do we do?
This. We do grenade, get ripped up in my grenades.
Alright, 1 second, I need to get this out. Alright, that is my Basics. Buzzard killer! Buzzard.
Let's get a serious aim. Okay, come on, don't shoot at me, don't shoot at me, don't shoot at me, run! Oh, pal stick!
I got them!
There's level 20 caustic Goliath. Back or in a pile.
This is my time. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Yeah, dare you.
Now if I put them in my face lock, they burn.
That's...
I can't wait for you to be able to put Goliaths on our team.
Oh. Sniper. Every I want to say. Save me! Save me!
You let your boss know I'm gonna do to him
no.
exactly what he did to her. Zips.
You're fine.
No
you're fine.
You. What do you mean they ain't from Hyperion? Oh, must be a new recruit. All right, boys. Let's put them through the ringer.
Oh, yeah. The Slab King won't talk to you unless you join his gang.
There's
just survive whatever initiation he's got planned for you.
Stop fighting so hard!
He's dying now.
Come here, buddy. I'm gonna die horrible with a stupid chick. Shoot right in your facial area.
Keep firing! How kind of you!
Don't fight so hard! Get down!
I'm coming as fast as I can. I'm not gonna make it.
You're not gonna make it.
No!
I can't do anything. You went in there without me. I can't get in now.
Well, now's your chance.
How are you? Always here.
I can't get in, though. You went in there without me.
Friend, but I'll be back. Just to make more videos.
I thought you said you were mad at her.
What did you say, sir?
Goliath is gonna win!
It's fun.
Get goddamn!
Go lion!
Death is my name!
Oh,
God,
oh,
God.
Oh,
Time already? Hurt so hard!
Stay still.
I'm gonna destroy you. You can't buy.
Destroy me, huh?
You killed me. I only got one thing to say to you. That was awesome.
So what you want?
So what you want?
You are the biggest badass of all time! I was wondering when Roland would call in that favor. So, the bunker. Now that you're one of us, my buzzers could help you take her down. Go tell Roland I'm in.
Great job. With Brick's crew on our side, we should have an easier time getting past the bunker protecting Angel. Come on back and we'll see about getting through that door that'll only open for Jack.
Let me get the door.
It smells.
Wow. You are a true slab.
He just melted.
Could
just stood there.
Could you walk a bit faster?
Could you walk any slower? I mean, you're going light years.
So, the Vault Hunter met the slabs. What a lovely opportunity to kill two bandits with one mortar assault.
Targeting beacons initialized. Beginning mortar bombardment.
King, he's using mortars again! He's using mortars! Oh, crap!
Oh,
we gotta stop
him,
or there won't be nobody left to help you with the
bunker! Open the door! Thank you! Fred!
Follow me! I must have dropped some pieces to guide the mortars!
Go, kill, kill! Don't mess with me. Never mind.
Keep calm.
Right.
think I'll buy ammo while I wait. Okay, now I have full ammo.
I just got some health.
Pretty much don't love
here yet.
This place is like you don't get any mortars in here.
Or is that red or green?
How far away is Brent?
Yeah, I don't have to worry about murders. I don't have to worry about more
murders. I see another beacon! Huh? Let's rip it up!
Yeah, I saw it about 2 minutes ago.
Avoid those mortars, Slab! Watch out for the mortars, Slab!
I'm trying.
Watch out for the mortars, Slab!
Get you up!
Dead. Oh, yep, I'm dead.
Circles.
Breaking the shield on that beacon! I busted the shield! Help me kill the beacon!
God damn it, bots! Get him away from the beacons!
Where is he going?
He has to kill all the bots in there. Oh, more loaders, that's good.
Break the shields, we would have been done like a long time ago.
I see another beacon! Let's rip it up! I'm going for the shield! I broke the beacon shield! Attack it, Slab!
Damn it! I'm firing!
What the?
Come on! How hard is it to wipe out one vault under the day, Slab. I'll meet you back in Sanctuary. Oh, and just so you know, my slabs will probably still try to kill you because they're freaking idiots. Don't feel bad about killing them. I never do.
Hello. Okay. We're gonna end that episode there.
Once we get over here, where we're going.
Wait. Okay. So, Sanctuary. We're gonna end this episode here. Hope you guys have a good day. We'll be back with another episode very soon. I just have to play with a friend, and then after that, I will come back and we will make more videos. Hope you guys have a good day. If you haven't subscribed yet, I hope you comment, like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope all of you guys have a very fabulous day. I'll see you guys later.
Be honest.
I got no idea how to get past a door that'll only open.